Someone with the name starting with J is coming for you. And I want you to get this, because when this person comes into your life, it is at a time where you don't expect. You know, you will be at a point where you will be, you will drop your guard. You know, you will just take it for granted, and then this person will just show up and you will not realize. That is why when the person shows up, it can catch you off guard. It's either you can be ready and the person does not come, but and then when you're no longer feeling like you are ready, that person comes. And sometimes if you are not aware, by the time you realize that it was this person, it was Jay who came into your life, it will be too late. And sometimes, like I already said, they will catch you off guard. So you need to watch out. You need to prepare, because when this person comes, just know they mean business. You can be doing everything in your life right now, and then you'll be like, yes, I have done everything. This can possibly make me to be open and to be prepared, and I won't be off guard. But then you find that as you are preparing, as you do everything, as you are expecting like a watchman, you are looking from every angle, you are standing on top of a tower, nobody shows up. And let me tell you that it never really happens at a time where you expect, because sometimes when you are ready, you sleep with a gun, for example, because you hey, one eye open, nothing comes, until you start to lose, and they drop your guard. And this is when Jay shows up. And at that time, bro, what? So that's why it must not be something which you build, because you're expecting that tomorrow, today, in this hour, Jay is coming my way. But let it become a lifestyle where it is built in you just like that. For instance, myself, I've realized that ever since a year, it's been more than 10 years now, where I was robbed, you know? I was robbed. I got to realize, no, but it was not a robbery, like, oh, but it is a long story. But I was robbed of my phone, not the other phone, this other story. I've never really spoken about it. So by then, ever since then, by default, whenever I am walking, even whether it's at the mall or where, but especially when it is kind of darkish or at a place where it's not so much crowded, I try harder not to be closer or to bump into somebody like this. You get what I'm saying? Meaning, whenever I'm walking, if somebody I'm to see that it is the area is quite isolated, I don't really allow myself to just pass a stranger like this. You know what I'm saying? I avoid, as either I will change a direction, because I know, what if this person is coming to rob me? It made me to be victimized back then, because I allowed myself to pass near a stranger. You get what I'm saying? So the thing is this. Let me tell you, it's likewise. When you go to the book of Acts chapter 10, the Bible says Cornelius would be giving, would be praying and all these things. Good. And then one day, God, it came as a memorial. It never happened in one instance. He did not give once. He did not pray once. But one day, it came as a memorial. Right now, I want to tell you that Jesus is coming your way. God will show up. You will have the encounter. Everything that you are doing, Jesus is coming your way. You need to prepare. Jesus will show up. Jesus will answer your prayers. That is why I want to show you that even biblically, it does not always happen that you give today. Solomon, you can say that, hey, yes, he gave, and then in the night, God came in a dream. To show that can also happen. But the Bible does show different scenarios to show that sometimes it might not happen the same night. But when you're giving, make it a habit, like I already explained, God is finally going to show up. There are things that provokes the presence of God and the favor of God in your life. And I pray that surely, may the Lord Jesus come into your life. May He remember every good thing. Anything that you've been doing to pull His attention, to take His attention, He is coming and He's going to answer you accordingly. In Jesus' name, amen. And of course, you can also book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.